So I'm here quickly to explain our plan for our days diving around Nusa Penida, diving some of the more rarer dive sites. Though in saying that, Manta Point is definitely not a rarer dive site, and Sampalan, occasional. But the other two, after 9 years of diving here on the island, I've never dived, and I don't know many boats that do the day trip with customers around the back of the island, on the east side of the island. So thanks to COVID, we've managed to get ourselves the boat to ourselves and have this wonderful opportunity to tour the island and dive the sites. Anyway, let me just get the map you saw me take from Big Fish Divers. Okay, here we go. Does that work? That kind of works. Okay, so Nusa Penida, as we all know, we're on Nusa Lembongan. Big Fish Divers, Denny's Huts, where we're staying, is right next door. So we're going to jump in the boat around 7:30. It's a nice early start. And we're going to head south. The plan is we're going to first dive Manta Point. And why not? Mantas, it's a great dive site. Yeah, I think it's worth the dive as we're passing by. So first dive site's planned to be Manta Point. We're then going to come all the way around. We'd love to dive, I can never remember the name, I do apologize, Batu Aba. We'd love to dive Batu Aba, but it's in a red zone at the moment, meaning that fish are spawning there. So we can't dive there. So the plan is to go up, just miss it, and go to Malibu Point. Now, here's a little bit of controversy. Depending on what maps you look at of Nusa Penida, Malibu Point is somewhere, sometimes here. Malibu Point is also sometimes here. We're kind of thinking it's probably more down here a little bit. It's in a bottle opener shaped bay. And so if it's not called Malibu Point, then it's going to be Bottle Opener Bay. And it's about here. So we're going to dive Bottle Opener Bay or possibly Malibu Point. And then we're going to make our way up here and dive. What does it say 10 is? No, that's not Karatsagi. I don't think that's correct. I think the dive site we're going to be diving is around here. And I was looking on other websites. You know, I'm going to have to swap maps now. And it's opposite. And it's opposite the village Suana. So I think we're going to be diving around here. So I'm going to say Suana, which also could be, according to this map, Malibu Point. But we're planning to dive Suana. That's dive number 1, 2, 3. And then dive number 4, where we're going to do Sampalan, slightly better than Karang Sari. And if I remember correctly, Sampalan is a little bit more around here as well. So anyway, those are our 4 dive sites before heading home along the northern coast and back to Nusa Lembongan. The idea is, also we're going to do some drive-bys of the famous beaches that you see on Instagram. Now, I don't think we'll be able to get on the beaches due to the boats not being able to get in that close. But we'll definitely drive by a couple of the beaches just to have a look at them. But yeah, super excited diving a couple of sites around the corner here. Like I say, day boats for scuba diving never get out that far. And so for me, it's new diving after 9 years here. Hopefully it'd be pretty much untouched or very rarely dived, and so yeah, super excited about that. Plus super excited to see the geography, the whole of Nusa Penida, because as you know, going to Manta Point, the cliffs are spectacular. It's something out of Jurassic Park. Okay, and so I'm assuming the east side, the back side of Nusa Penida, I know it as, will be something very similar. So high cliffs, islands broken off from the cliffs, jungle at the top, jungle creeping down. Yeah, it should be spectacular. So yeah, that's the plan for our day trip tour of around the coast of Nusa Penida, incorporating 4 dives. Okay, please, as I always say, join us on this adventure. That's just so annoying.
Yeah, it's just not stupid out with them. Well, you know, as they say. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that the gun, mate?